No, no, no. So you go into your racist uncle's house, and he starts saying crap. Your capacity to be able to monitor your own experience and such that you can take that breath, it gives you the possibility of being able to lean in. So there is impact, the breath, and then leaning in. And you train that with therapists as well. And to be able to also give yourself, but there are moments when you don't do that. You fall prey to the events that hit you. But, you know.